therefore the IGI Insurance Company Limited to please come on this stage. With your energetic appreciation goes to Atlas Insurance Company Limited. I request Mr. Arshad Pirana, Chief Executive of Atlas Insurance Company Limited, to please come on this stage and receive the certificate. धूप है, लू है इन रास्तों पर, मगर दीवाने इसे पार कर उतरते हैं. थैंक यू सो मच. बेस्ट विशेस फॉर योर सक्सेस.
बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम. प्रेसिडेंट साफा, मिस्टर एन रामन, मिस्टर राशिद रहमान मीर, प्रेसिडेंट आईकैप, मिस्टर हसन बिलग्रामी, प्रेसिडेंट आईसीएमएपी, Brother Abdul Rahim Surya, Chairman of the Evaluation Committee of BCRA Awards, Madam Amreen, colleagues, CEOs and CFOs of the corporate sector entities of Pakistan, ladies and gentlemen. I will not take more time because a lot has been said on the significance of these awards, but I would only acknowledge the efforts of the Joint Evaluation Committee under the leadership of Mr. Abdul Rahim Surya, who has worked several extra hours for evaluation of the annual reports and make this event success. I especially express my gratitude to Mr. Mushtaq Ahmed Madraswala, to Mr. Harun Tabrez, Mr. Asif Ali Ja, Mr. Vais Makati, Ms. Ghazala Yunus, and especially Mr. Asim Hussain, who have worked very hard in organizing this event. And before I announce the names of those 17 lucky winner companies which would be receiving awards at the SAFA Best Presented Accounts at Bangladesh Dhaka on November 29, I wish to congratulate all the award winners of today's ceremony, and I'm sure they will continue their efforts in improving the quality of financial reporting in this country. The name of those 17 lucky companies are in the banking sector: MCB, Askri Bank, Allied Bank. In the insurance sector: Atlas Insurance Limited, New Jubilee Insurance Company Limited, and International General Insurance Company Limited. In the financial services: RF Habib Securities Limited and First Habib Mudarba Limited would be receiving the prizes. In the manufacturing sector: 4G Fertilizer Company, Siemens Pakistan Engineering Company Limited, and Pakistan Petroleum Limited. Communication and Information Technology, Pakistan Telecommunication Company Limited. And in the services sector, Shifa International Hospital Limited, Islamabad, would be receiving a prize. In the non-governmental organizations, the Citizen Foundation will receive a prize at Dhaka. And there are special awards for corporate governance disclosure. And from Pakistan, the companies are Siemens Engineering Company Limited, 4G Fertilizer Company Limited and RF Habib Securities Limited. I will request the CEOs and CFOs of these companies to make arrangement to be there at Dhaka by November 28, and on November 29 there will be event for distribution of these awards. So with these few words, I wish to thank you all once again for your participation. The in these awards is increasing every year, and compared with last year's 186 companies, this time 208 companies participated in these awards. So thank you very much once again.